This is the story of a city and of a brewery helping to bring its people together. We're Triple Bottom Brewing Company, a craft brewery with a conscience and a mission to create good jobs for people who struggle to find someone who will give them a chance. Our model of brewing delicious craft beer and doing workforce development can work in a lot of different cities, and someday it will. But we're going to start with Philadelphia, because it's the perfect place to start. Philadelphia is filled with people who are hardworking, quirky, creative, and engaged. It is a great city, but in many ways, it's being pulled into two. Millennials are moving here at a faster rate than any other major U.S. city. As a result, Philly's food and culture scene, already strong, is blossoming in Center City and its surrounding neighborhoods. There is a strong sense among people who live here that this is the place to be. But Philadelphia also has the highest poverty rate of any major U.S. city, with more than 1 in 4 Philadelphians living below the poverty line. There are a lot of reasons for this, but lack of good jobs is a big one. People who have a record, have been homeless, or face any number of other barriers struggle to find jobs. And even once they do, many people are not prepared to succeed in jobs that offer low pay and little support. Triple Bottom Brewing Company provides good jobs for people who have faced these barriers. Our commitment to personal and professional development ensures that people who start in low-skill positions can still come to work with dignity and leave with confidence and skills they need to succeed in growing industries. Our nonprofit partners work alongside us to help manage challenges that arise outside of the workplace and make sure our team members can thrive. Philadelphia's diversity is an incredible asset, but to benefit from what everyone brings to the table, we've got to spend some time sitting together. Triple Bottom Brewing Company brings people to our table with our welcoming tap room, colorful community garden, and delicious brews. We are walking distance from City Hall, in a neighborhood that bridges communities of young professionals who seek a social scene with a social mission, and communities of long-term residents who are looking for the chance to improve their livelihoods and their neighborhoods. We've introduced our beer in the neighborhood we hope to open in, and are honored to have won over both hearts and taste buds. We're working closely with community members to ensure that our space meets their needs and aspirations, and we're partnering with local farmers and renewable energy suppliers to build a supply chain that is good for our planet. Our team has the vision and experience to bring Triple Bottom Brewing Company to life. Kyle has been brewing for 14 years. He went to college to be a brewer, and since then has worked at Weyerbacher and Stone Brewing Companies. Bill is an AmeriCorps volunteer, turned business school graduate and marketer with a strong focus on customer engagement. And I'm Tess. I used to work with workforce development and anti-poverty organizations, and I'm now getting an MBA and environmental management degree. I get to guide the mission, build relationships with communities and nonprofits, and navigate Triple Bottom Brewing Company toward becoming a model for how small business can foster community resilience, starting with Philadelphia. When people come to breweries, they are looking for a beer and a story about where that beer came from. We are excited to share our model for building a business that enriches people's lives by fostering joy, connection, and dignity. We all believe that beer brings people together, a brewery can catalyze community, and a job can change a life. We look forward to grabbing a beer with you in 2017. Cheers!